So radium was the element that was discovered by Madame Curie, and its chemistry is very similar to that of barium, except that it is radioactive, and it was used quite widely for treatment of cancer in the days when radiation was used, radioactivity was used for treating cancer. The idea is that cancer cells, well, all cells are liable to be killed by radiation, by radioactivity, when they're dividing. So cancer cells are cells in the body which are dividing much faster and out of control compared to other cells. So if you irradiate a patient, the cancer cells, because they're dividing faster, die quicker. So overall, although a lot of cells die, the cancer cells die further. The people who discovered radium and the same were really excited about it, and they were mad with hindsight in the way they treated it. They carried sort of little glass tubes of radium in their pocket and were then surprised when they found burns on their flesh the next day. And it's thought that the reason why many of these researchers, like Madame Curie's husband and Madame Curie, died rather young was from the effect of the radioactivity of the elements that they handled. Well, in general, as you go down the periodic table, that the heavier elements tend to be more dangerous. But even the very reactive ones like fluorine are usually not very dangerous because they react with something long before they get into the body. The radioactive elements tend to be dangerous because they can get into the body, and then when they decay, they kill cells, or even worse than killing the cells is that they change the DNA so that the cells mutate into some more aggressive form of cancer.